Good morning, children. Last class we have already discussed about different types or methods of factorization already. This class I will explain about exercise 2.2. First one, second question I will explain. The first question is, factorize the following expression. Here observe carefully, children. Here what you will calculate. Here you calculate the factors. Here some algebraic expressions is given. Using this expression, you find out the factors. Here first question is, a square plus 8a plus 16 is there. Here how many terms is there? 3 terms is there. First step, how to solve? Step 1, first you multiply first term into third term. Which is the first term? A square is first term. Third term is 16. 1 into a square into 16. Here every time coefficients of a square value, how much is there? 1 is there. First you multiply constant. Here 2 numbers also containing positive sign only. First you multiply sign. Plus into plus is plus. 16 ones are 16. A square as it is, you write. This is first step. What I will repeat once again. Step 1, you multiply first term into last terms or third term. That is, even a square into 16, you multiply 16 ones are 16 into a square. Next, second step, neatly you choose correct suitable multiplicative factors. Here 16 in which tables present is, here observe carefully, middle term how much is there? 8a is there. Here I taken 4a plus 4a plus 4a. Why? Because these two numbers you multiply, plus into plus is plus. 4 4s are 16, a into a is a square. Next, again these numbers only you consider, again you add these two numbers only, how much you obtain? Middle terms 8a is obtained. Therefore, what are the two multiplicative factors are? Plus 4a and plus 4a. Here, next step, instead of 8a, you can written as 4a plus 4a, a square plus 4a. Plus 4a plus 16. Here observe carefully, children. In this step, here how many terms is there? Means 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 terms is there. Here next step, you already familiar with the methods or types of factorization. Here I am using the second method. What is the second method? Factorizations by grouping. Here first 2 terms I will consider as first group. Second, these two terms I consider as second group. You making a group. A square plus 4a is first group. 4a plus 16 is second group. A square plus 4a plus 4a plus, using 4 table, 16 how many times you multiply 16 of time using 4 table is 4 4s are 16. Next step, here which is a common term is there? First term, you see, observe carefully, children. Here a is there, here also a is there. You taking outside the factors. A into, what are the remaining factors are? A plus 4. Next, plus as it is, you write. Consider these two terms. Which is a common term is there? 4 is common. You taking outside the bracket into, what are the remaining terms? A plus 4. Next, here observe carefully, children. Here first term also a plus 4 is there. Here also a plus 4 common is there. You taking outside the bracket. A plus 4 into, again, what are the remaining terms is there? A plus 4. Therefore, I will repeat once again. A plus 4 into a plus 4. Or a plus 4 whole square. Why? Because a plus 4 how many times? The terms is repeated 2 times. Therefore, instead of this one, a plus 4 whole square are the factors of a square plus 8a plus 16. Same method, another one examples I will consider. What is the second question is, p square minus 10p plus 25. What is that? P square minus 10p plus 25. You already know that. What is the first step? You multiply first term into third term. Which one? P square into 25. Here every time coefficient how much is there? Means 1 is there. Coefficient of P square value is how much? 1. You multiply 25 into 1 is 25. 2 numbers also containing which sign? Positive sign. Plus into plus is plus. 25 ones are 25 P square. Next, suitable correct neatly you select suitable multiplicative factors. What are the factors? You see here minus 10p is there. Which numbers means which factors you taken this one you obtained. In which tables is there? 5 5s are 25. Neatly you assign the sign here. Minus is there means here two terms also you taken as negative. Minus 5p minus 5p you select. Here minus into minus is plus 5 5s are 25. P into p is p square. Next same numbers only again you consider. These two numbers also you add. Here two numbers also containing which sign? Minus. 5 plus 5 is how much? 10 into p. Minus 10p is obtained. Middle term is obtained. Here next step. P square. Instead of minus 10p. Here you can return as minus 5p minus 5p plus 25. Next step. You already know that how many terms is there. Here also 4 terms is there. You apply the methods of factorization. Second method. Factorizations by grouping. Here first 2 terms you consider as first group. Second terms you consider as these 2 terms you consider as second group. Next p square here which is a common factor is there you see. P is common is there. You taking outside the bracket p. What are the remaining terms is there? Here 1p is there. P minus 5 minus here which is a common factor 5 into p minus 5. Next again. Here both first and second terms also p minus 5 common is there. You taking outside the bracket. P minus 5 into what are the remaining terms? Here p is there. P minus 5. Therefore p minus 5 into p minus 5 or r p minus 5 whole square are the factors of p square minus 10p plus 25. I will repeat once again. Final answer p minus 5 into p minus 5 or r p minus 5 whole square are the factors of p square minus 10p plus 25. Next moving on to next third question. L plus m square minus 4lm. What is the given question? L plus m whole square minus 4lm. Here first this one you consider this one. L plus m whole square. This is look like in the form of you already know that a plus b whole square identity. A plus b whole square is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. You already know that. This one you converted into L plus m whole square form. L plus m whole square is equals to what is the first term? Here first term is L. Instead of A you written as L square plus what is the second term? B value is m square plus 2 into A value is L and B value is m. Next step L square means L square plus m square. You multiply plus into plus is plus 2 ones are 2 L into m. L plus m whole square value is L square plus m square minus 2lm. This value directly you substitute instead of L plus m whole square. Here you substitute L square plus m square plus 2lm minus 4 into lm. Now you will apply L square plus m square as it is you write. Here observe carefully children. Here also lm is there. Here also lm is there common. You taken common means 2 minus 4 into lm. You subtract 4 minus 2 is how much? 2. Which is a bigger number is 4. Which sign is that? Minus. Therefore the answer is minus 2 l into m. The final answer. Here observe carefully children. This term, this expression. Look like in the form of which type of identity like a minus b whole square is equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Therefore using this identity this one how to write means l minus m whole square. Again you split this one above previous step is obtained. A is l square plus b square value is m square. Minus 2 into A value is L and B value is M. Therefore, Finally, what I will conclude? L minus m whole square are the factors of L plus m whole square minus 4lm. Next, another one, last problem. A to the power of 4 plus 2a square b square plus b to the power of 4. What is that? A to the power of 4 plus 2a square b square plus b to the power of 4. Here also you apply same method only. What is the first step? You multiply first into last term. What is that? You multiply first into last term. Which one? A to the power of 4 into b to the power of 4. The answer is a to the power of 4 into b to the power of 4. Here observe carefully. In middle term, how much is there? 2a square b square is there. In which numbers you multiply, this middle terms is comes out, means you multiply suitable multiplicative factors, 1a square b square plus 1a square b square. Next you multiply, 1 ones are how much? 1, a square into b square into a square into b square is a to the power of 4 into b to the power of 4. This two factor directly you can return as here instead of this value, a to the power of 4 plus 1 into a plus 1 into a square b square plus b to the power of 4. Here how many terms is there? 4 terms is there. Again you apply the methods of factorization, factorizations by grouping. You making a group. First two terms you consider as first group. Next two terms you consider as second. Here a to the power of 4 how to write is a square into a square plus 1 into a square b square plus 1 into a square b square as it is you write. B to the power of 4 how to write? B square into b square. Now we will, which is a common term is there, you take it outside the bracket. Here first two terms, which is a common term is there, you see, observe carefully children. A square is there. Here also a square is there. You taking outside the bracket. What are the terms remaining is there? A square plus b square. Next plus b here. Which is a common term is there? Here b square is there. Here also b square is there. B square value you taking outside the bracket. B square into. What are the remaining terms? 1 into a square are a square plus b square. Here observe carefully which is a common term. Here also a square plus b square common is there. Here also a square plus b square common is there. Therefore, these terms you are taking outside the bracket. What are the remaining terms is a square plus b square. Again, observe carefully children. Here also how many times these two terms repeated? Two times only. Therefore, a square plus b square to the power of 2. A square plus b square whole square are the factors of a to the power of 4. Plus 2a square b square plus b to the power of 4. I will repeat once again, last final answer, a square plus b square into a square plus b square. This one written in the form of a square plus b square whole to the power of 2 are the factors of given your algebraic expression. Regarding these problems, any doubt have means you will ask, I will clarify it. Thank you children.